Hi, in this video, I will explain you about purchase manufacturer offer to customer tracking. Manufacturer offer is the offer or free item given by the manufacturer particular item. In this video, I will show you how you can make an entry for this MFR offer during purchase entry and same you can provide to your customer during sales. Let us consider a real-time business scenario. For example, you purchased 1 kg boost and you got 1 free ball from your supplier. And when you will make sale entry for boost, then the free item ball will also add. Open purchase entry screen. While making purchase entry, you can select that item with you got a free item. Select boost 1 kg. Click on function key customer offer. One pop-up will come and it will ask for buy. Here you have to enter quantity. For example, I enter 1, buy 1, boost 1 kg. Press enter. Then it will ask for get. Enter 1. And here you have to enter manually the name of the free item. Now click enter. So you can see in description it will show boost 1 kg, buy 1, get 1 ball free. Now save the transaction. Like that, you can also do in receipt entry, opening stock entry, stock update screen and stock transfer. Now open bill entry screen and if you want to sell the same item boost, while selecting boost 1 kg, that the free item ball will automatically add it. Like that, you can also do in delivery note, location, stock transfer out and stock transfer out. This is how it works. Thank you for watching the video.